This Let's Play features an adult using adult language. You have been warned. How's it going, folks? My name is Stephen Wolf. Welcome back to Let's Play Quake 2 Remastered Blind. Yep. Is Quake alright, Pee-wee? Yeah, let's start with the ETF. Deary dear. Oh, wait a minute. What? Excuse you. Guess he wasn't a fan. Damn! Alright, that was a dumb decision on my part. Pro tip, do not run straight at the guy who's lobbing grenades at you. Jeez. Bullshit. At least I got my armor back. So is it like a wind tunnel or some bullshit? Is that what we're dealing with? Because it pulled me. That should not have taken 3 hits. Stop that shit. Chain fist. We you're just giving silly shit away, I see. Best decision, but it's an interesting weapon. And finally have a melee weapon, that's kind of cool at least. Big door closed. Some you little shit. That fucker is called? I had no idea. Huh. fucker. Looks like there's another beam weapon there. Ow. Fucker. Hello. Stay down. Equipment failure. Interesting. Disruptor. Only 12 shots. Rounds. Zor. Alright. Hold on. Yeah. I don't know what the disruptor is. It sounds cool, though. I have to try it in a large open room. So with my luck, this thing lives up to the name. Whoa. That doesn't look right. What the fuck? I'm not gonna question it. That's kinda cool. Alright, pick up marker, place it near a turret. I have the marker. Gotta probably go down there. I know that sound. Little fucker. Access denied. Yeah, it's gonna suck.
Six, five, four, three, two. Computer updated.
Gain access via broken pipe in canyon. Alright. Some secrets would be nice, though. You know me, needing ammo and shit. Also, yeah, the disruptor's kinda cool. That's weird. Oh yeah, that's where I came from. That door is just officially fubbernucked. Enter from above. Lame. Bad idea. Bad idea. Horrible idea. Gain access to waste disposal plant. Security lasers.
All remaining air units engage, destroy enemy.
Little bastard. They're giving me the rocket launcher. How bad is it? Bad enough. Let's try the disruptor on here. That's just so weird. Thank you. That mostly worked, actually. See, I knew there was gonna be some fucker in there. Oh, that's the fleshing. Let's try the ETF rifle. Taking that risk. No, I don't need it. Okay. Worth a try. Find and activate reactor to start filtration system. It's a very different theme than the usual ones that they have. Fucking Probably need to go that way. Oh. Oops. There we go. All right. Probably shouldn't jump into the weird murky water. But I'm going to. Oh, no, bad idea. All right. Bad idea. Do I have an environment suit? I do not. Okay, worth a try. Oh, I ran out of bullets. Oops. That's my fault. There's one. There's two. Does that untoxic this water? By the looks of it, no. Three should be around here somewhere. Take the flesh hits though. Bad idea leaving bodies. Radiation door shut down. That. There we go. Bullet! It's only 50 rounds, or 100 now. Still, it's a lot more than I had. That's so odd. I do not recall where that third switch is. Watch as Stephen Wolf fails to remember basic fucking math. Huh. Oh, there it is. All right, now what am I up to? Use flooded entrance area to exit. Oh, that was a place with the lava. All right, yes, I remember that. It Sounds like it's still not doing well, though. Ooh. Radiation. Yeah, that could be an issue. Yeah, because I can still hear the radiation. Or I can still hear the lava. Oh! That works. Can I just jump for it? Okay. How secret is secret? Ooh. That's pretty secret. What am I up to? Find cargo lift with maintenance hangers, gain access. Alright, cool. Will that kill me? No, but there's a mega health. Take that. Kinda have to go full throttle now. Bullshit, bullshit! Down, boy. It's locked. Come on, drop. Yeah, let's stick with the plasma beam. That could be amusing. File. Use med scanner to encode system access. Oh, for fuck's sake. Yeah, because that's safe. Oh, I found all the secrets. Really? That was all the secrets? Lame. Yeah. to shit itself no matter what. Quite possibly. We'll see. Oh. I'll take it. That's a win in my book. Alright, what's the catch? Little fucker. Here's some. Yeah, I don't have an environment suit. I should check it out, though. Is it a damaging liquid? Yes, it is. Nope, not wasting that much armor. They want me to have it so bad they'll give me an environment suit. I'm not going in that shit. Fuck! I didn't know they could blow up their own environment like that. That's cool. Little chicken shit, though. Thank you. There we go. Locate and activate incinerator. Oh shit. Fuck fighting fair. I wonder if that counts as a war crime. Perfect time. Yep. Good luck. Motherfucker. I hate these guys, I really do. That went well. Vent fan inactive. Okay. All right, so what am I supposed to do? Probably blow something up. No. No. I might have gone the wrong way, which wouldn't be the first time.
Force fields deactivated.
Activate incinerator and break containment glass. I can do that. What is the point of these pipes? Is this damaging? I don't want to find out if this is. Ow, yep. Really hot water. Fun. Oops. Okay. Bitch. Destroy containment glass. How do I do that? Oh yeah, I never went down here. Ooh. Take that. Bullshit brigade. Whew. That's exciting.
Computer updated.
Use ventilation fan shaft to access hangar. Alright.
There we go.
Health. That's mildly terrifying. It's just. Wee! Oof. Okay. Doing great. I don't like the sound of that. Oh, this is gonna hurt, isn't it? No. Alright. ETF rifle's earning its stripes. Ooh. I need you to come back up, sir. Whew. Disrespectful, that's what that is. That's the kind of secret hunting I can get behind. Give me an obvious solution and I'll find it. Start hiding shit under paintings. We're gonna have issues. What I find also a little amusing, kind of fucking annoying, the Strog will take bodies and turn them into soldiers. When the more mechanical parts they add, the sturdier the soldiers are. Pick a fucking struggle. Probably be using that. Never mind. Where the fuck did you come from? Door won't open. Access door is locked. Yep. Figured that'd be the way to go. That's Stimpak situation. Damn. Bet you a dollar one of those secrets had a energy, had a power shield belt. Where am I supposed to go? That's where I came from, okay. Return to sewer via pipe. Okay.
Computer updated.
Cargo lift to re-enter maintenance hangars.
Thank you.
Hey, it worked. I see you. Actually, let's try the disruptor. It's just hostile. Could have sworn I left some health behind. Fuck it. That'll work. It's when the music isn't playing that this game is the most stressful. Hey, I have full cell ammo. Actually, I should go with a plasma beam. Okay. They're finally giving us a hazmat suit. Alright, perfect place to stop. Hope you guys had fun with Let's Play Quake 2 Remastered Blind. I know I don't really talk a lot in these, mainly because I'm trying not to die. But unfortunately, we're out of time for today, so until we meet again, stay classy, Internet!